We do understand that people have the right to demonstrate and to express on their opinions. There was much sorrow in Greece linked to this very, very, very tragic accident. And it's, of course, understandable that that people express their frustration or their concern with this. As to the concrete question about the Troika, I'm going to invite Viola to talk to you about our involvement in the economic governance and anything else that she has that is of relevance to you.